Out routes and curls, so not in this world. Linebackers chasing, my QB's getting wasted. There's no line in front of you.
No line in front of you, babe.
No line in front of you.
No line in front of you, babe.
I know you feel where I'm coming from. You don't want to see three different QB ones. Brissett and May in the ground on the run. Offensive line carousel being spun. Protection on the left side, trying to get some. QB running around or getting smacked dumb. It's how you lose a QB before you get one. And honestly, it's scaring some. And this is nonsense. The line's a damn mess. Maybe call 13 personnel. Don't. No line in front of you.
No line in front of you, babe.
KJ and Lions, WEEI. Thank you so much for hanging out. Think about how bad it is, John. We're saying, man, they're missing Cole Strange, and as bad as Cole Strange has been, this Patriots offensive line is going to be something else.
And the best part, KJ, is that song we just heard is actually the second best KJ song we'll hear tonight, because Just a Jag is coming up later.
Well, and see, Justin, yeah.
I know that's a bit,
a wonderful tease, yes.
I know it's a bit. It's not a full parody, but Just a Jag is the best one you've ever come up with. You've got to put that on your Spotify page. KJ's parodies.
You know what? Technically Odyssey goes against Spotify, so I don't want to go against those who pay
wherever you need to put it.
Yeah, so like Death Row is the label that pays me.
That's true.
But
don't want to be on that East Coast hip hop.
There you go. I just saw Tupac 2 minutes ago. What happened?
Hopefully it wasn't at a casino.